Matt, you had a big goal last year to win the game on Hockey Day. What's going through your mind as you're coming through the neutral zone there? There's about 6-7 seconds left. I mean, are you thinking, hey, we might have time here? Or are you kind of thinking we're likely headed for the shootout?
Throws it out front. Dumba scores!
You know what? I was like back far enough that I could look up at the clock. And I saw that there's like 10, 12 seconds left. So I was kind of counting down in my head. And then just trying to get into the play, but not really be too obvious about it. When Zuki has the puck, there's always a chance of you getting it. So I was kind of just creeping into the play, and he put it right on my tape, and the rest is history.
An unbelievable play on the wall by Matt Zuccarello to find Matt Dumba.
Zuccarello beats three guys. He beats Doughty, Brown, and Carter. There's a little experience on the ice right there, and yet he had the mindset that he was going to beat those three guys.
Yeah, well, he pulls up on his backhand. I mean, that's just kind of something I've gotten to know about Zuki, is that, you know, he's going to find you regardless of where he has the puck, which is pretty crazy. He's one of the best passers I've ever played with, so fortunate to get the feed from him.
You're known a lot more for scoring goals with a big shot than necessarily like shootout-type moves, breakaway-type moves. This one looks like a guy who's spent a lot of time practicing shootout moves. I mean, this is a spur-of-the-moment decision, and you looked like you knew exactly what you wanted to do.
I mean, yeah, usually I don't find myself, in those situations, but I guess, yeah, it's kind of everything that, you know, is embodied by Hockey Day in Minnesota, just being on the outdoor rink. I grew up doing thousands of shootouts on my little brother in the backyard, and, yeah, something quick like that, and just worked in this this key scenario, I just got lucky.
Overtime, Hockey Day, Minnesota. Defenseman finishes the job again, can't make it up.